scoring position this year. You just saw those numbers. Ground ball hit to the left side. And out there, they'll only get one on the play, and the run scores. So the Cardinals grab an early lead. It's an RBI. It's five unassisted on the play.
Headley's got three choices with this ball. Do you go home? Do you tag Molina and try to get the double play that way, or do you just throw it the second and try to get the normal 5-4-3 double play, which he probably could have?